how to adjust speed of video clip in CapCut. In this video, I'm going to show you how to adjust speed of video clip in CapCut. After you have selected the video, on the top right corner, you can see this kind of options. Click on the option of speed. Under speed, you can find two options, curve and normal. By applying both of the options, you can just increase or decrease the speed of the video clip. Under normal, you can see this option of times. You can just swipe to the right and increase the speed of the video. Likewise, you can swipe to the left and decrease the speed of the video. You can also set the duration. Now let's go towards curb option. Under curb option, you can find different options as customize, montage, and so on. By using these options, you can just slow down and fast up certain part of the video. Let me show you. I'm gonna use this bullet one. Let me show you. You can see that by applying this option of the curve, certain part of the video only has slowdown. In this way, you can just adjust the speed of the video clip in CapCut. At the end, if you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.